Flowery Branch, Georgia. Come on out. Fractures. We aren't going on until about 4, so there's plenty of time to come out and see us play. Give you a look around the place. Rich, say hello.
Hello.
All right. Got all our gear set up here. We already did our sound check. Yeah. Look, there are people here. Yeah. All right. And way more on the way. The motorcycles haven't really gotten here yet. They're on their way. All right. And we are going to rock this place at around 4 o'clock. So yeah, come on out if you can. Branch House Tavern, Flowery Branch, Georgia. Support Jbird's flight to recovery. So that's it. We're here for this little girl who got hurt by these pit bulls, and we're here to celebrate her today and everything. So come on out, donate if you can. All right. Well, I see Lily's on.
How do you do that?
Say, hey, we're live.
Hey, we're live. Ready to go.
Ready? Woo-hoo! Yeah.
Time to go.
All right.
Did you? Hey, yeah. Did everybody meet Jbird?
Where's that?
Jbird's inside. You gotta go say hi to Jbird. Let her say hi to all our fans.
Here, you do that.
Really? Every time I light a cigarette, I have not finished one yet. Okay, guys, we're going inside to meet Jbird.
Thank you. I'll be right back, okay?
It's a little bit darker, but there we go. You got one of the Hitmen and Hellcats there. You got Lee Ellis from Ellis Country Outlaw. Lee. Say hi.
Hey, hey. Lee Ellis Outlaw Country.
Outlaw. Okay, let's see what we got going on here. She's outside. This is Jbird's cousin. We do know that. Say hi to all the Fractured fans.
Hi. It's nice to talk to them.
They're all getting ready for the show. So if you haven't gotten out here, Fractured's going on at 4 p.m. today. 4 p.m. She's with Jbird too.
I'm the aunt.
This is the aunt. Say hi, Fractured fans.
Hi, Fractured fans.
So we're gonna see. We know Jbird's hiding around here somewhere. She's been the most popular thing about all this. And oh my goodness, look, we got lovely girls who work at the branch house. Look at that. Say hi to the Fractured fans. And look what we got. We got Fractured shirts. That's right, Fractured shirts for sale. And then let's come out, and then the Revenant LLC, who helped us put on this lovely event, they're all here. Say hi to the Fractured fans, guys.
Hi.
Tell them about Revenant LLC doing amazing work for Jbird. Here's all the guys. A lot of them are coming in from the poker run. Say hi.
Ladies and gentlemen,
you're
Cole
live
Rich
on Facebook.
You'd be more than welcome to bring them out here if you want to hang around with us.
There's a lot of clubs
our
out here today.
To
and LLCs out here today. This is AJ. AJ owns the branch house, so we cannot thank him enough for allowing this to take place here today.
Man, and ask him where he parked his camel.
In the back.
In the back.
It's in the back.
In the back.
Yes.
Martin, we're going to introduce you. And you are?
I'm
Big from Revenant. I appreciate you guys coming out and doing this for us. And most grateful for what you're doing for Jbird. This is what we're doing for her. All of this goes to her. And we appreciate it. So thank you very much. We're excited about the show tonight, especially me. So thank you very
and
much.
And look at all these. There's my girl right there.
No, that's my girl.
Well, that's my girl. When you're not around, that's my girl.
That's right.
How's that?
Yeah, when you're not around,
that's all right. Everybody's saying hi. This is Martin.
Right,
Martin's going to be running sound tonight for Fractured and Hitmen and Hellcats. And like I said, everybody is here to raise money for Jbird. We're so excited. But as you can see, the place is packed. So if you get a chance to come on out, you cannot believe how many people are here. So this is going to be fun for everybody. Everybody. And we're hoping to find Jbird somewhere. So tell us about where you're from.
We're from Gainesville, Georgia. Dahlonega chapter.
Dahlonega chapter. That's great. Okay, so this is the Punishers. They came out today to help raise money for Jbird. So look at that. Look at that.
We're so grateful.
Everybody doesn't know what it takes to put something like this together, and we wanted to be able to give Jbird's family a little sense of knowing that her community is here for her every bit. So we can't thank you guys enough from the bottom of our hearts. The guys in Fractured are just thrilled to be here today to help out this great cause. So thank you guys.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we have about 20 minutes, well, 10 to 20 minutes left for our raffle tickets in 50-50. So if you haven't already got your raffle tickets or 50-50 tickets, we're about
to
show
off sales. You. Some of the bikes are out here.
Tickets for $20.
Everybody's out here just having fun and all of this. Look at that. So tell us where you're from.
Buford, Georgia.
Buford, and who do you ride with?
Ourselves.
You ride with... See, now, independence. We got to love the independents who came out and still did this today for us. So, thank you. Thank you.
Horse country.
It was close to...
All right, so I'm going to take you back up here, and you're going to see some of the guys from Fractured and everything up here. Dave. Hey, Dave.
Dave's not here.
Hi, guys. So we're on Facebook saying hi to everybody. And we still don't know where Jbird went. Rich.
Hello.
Say hey.
It was up there.
Everybody's just chilling right now. I know you just saw Phil a little bit ago. But now he's just chilling. We're going to go see if we, one more time in through these doors just to see if we can find Jbird. If not, I'm going to let you guys go while we get ready because Bo Jamison from Gravel is on his way here. He should be here anytime. So if you guys get a chance, you need to come out and say hi to him while he's in town. But yep, I think Jbird is probably taking a little rest in her car. We did not find her, so... I hope all of you have a great day. 4 o'clock the band starts, so please come on out and support such an amazing cause. It's at the Branch House Tavern in Flowery Branch, Georgia. Thanks everybody for being a great Fractured fan. We love you guys.